Yo, what is up, guys? It's Dan here, and today I'm gonna be doing another Q&A because last time I did it, you guys smashed that video. I got like 80 likes, like 500 views, and I'm just gonna do a part two. And yeah, so I'm gonna be doing exactly the same thing but with different questions. If you guys want to win a free Xbox One with a game called Black Ops 4, you have to get this video to 100 likes in 2 weeks, okay? I'm giving you 2 weeks to get 100 likes and I will give you a free Xbox One S. Think I'm lying? I don't use this anymore because I have a PC now. So if you get this video to 100 likes in 2 weeks, I'll give you a free Black Ops 4 game and an Xbox One S. I know, looks brand new. So make sure to share this video around and you might win an Xbox One S, bro, for free. Who, not even YouTubers do that. I don't think any YouTuber does that. First question is, where do you like to eat when you go out? I like to go to McDonald's personally. Like, they have the best burgers ever. Like, I love their food. Do you like to cook? Well, kinda. But I like mainly getting fed. Could you live without the internet? I could, but I don't know. No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't be able to live without the internet. Most memorable birthday. It's probably when I got my PC, so that was like last year, December, like a couple months ago, and my whole family was there, and it was just a fun time, and my dad came to surprise me with an extra gift, which was my monitor right there, which you can't see. What would your perfect day be? My perfect day would be driving a Lambo and then pulling up and seeing Ronaldo right next to me, and then me and Ronaldo go out to dinner and chill. That would be like a dream. When are you most happy? I'm probably most happy when I'm in like large groups with my friends at school playing sport, and yeah, just chill time to get away from the teachers. What is your favorite hobby? My favorite hobby is probably exercising or playing Fortnite. Do you have any pets? No, I had a guinea pig which sadly died and I miss it, and I had like 20 fishes and they all died. What's the best comedy movie you've ever seen? I don't know if this is a comedy movie, but it was Central Intelligence. It was funny as. What's your favorite song and why this particular? My favorite song is probably The Box a lot by 21 Savage, or oh no, just those two. And they just have sick ass beats and they're really catchy and I like know the words to all of them. What's been the best concert you ever attended to? Well, I've never been to a concert. I haven't been out of Australia for like 10 years. Do you drink coffee or tea? No, I do not. If I do, it's probably just milk and sugar. That's hot milk and sugar. That's what I drink. If you were stranded on a desert island and you could have only one item, what would it be? It'll probably be my phone with unlimited data. Do you believe in luck? No. Do you prefer cats or dogs? I prefer dogs. I prefer dogs because like cats don't listen like at all. They're so gay. What is the best thing that's happened to you during the past week? Probably just finishing exams. It was just a good feeling after finishing exams because I studied hard and thought I passed. What did you have for dinner last night? Cereal, not even joking. Even asked my friend Taryn, I had cereal last night. What is your favorite meal of the day? Probably lunch when I come back home. My mom cooks me these delicious burgers every time. What's the most useful thing you own? Probably my phone or my PC. What is my spirit animal? Probably a lion. What's the first thing you notice about a person? Not gonna lie, it's probably their shoes or their clothes. See what kind of person they are. I don't know. I just look at their shoes or clothes first. Wait, what three habits will improve your life? Probably sleeping, because I like never sleep and that's really bad for me. Exercising and watching more funny things to brighten up my day. For what in your life do you feel most grateful for? Definitely my friends and family. And yes, definitely my family, because they give me a lot of stuff and I'm so grateful for them. If you could have lunch with one person alive or dead, who would it be? It would definitely be Ronaldo. And yeah, Ronaldo and Michael Jackson. I don't know, I just liked Michael Jackson ages ago. What is your favorite season and why? Probably summer, because it's summer and it's hot and we can go to the beach and chill, and the holidays are then a long holiday. If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would it be? Definitely sushi. Oh my gosh, I love sushi, bro. And nachos. What's the number one item you would save from your burning house? Definitely my PC. That's like the most expensive thing I own, and my phone. What makes you really angry? What makes me angry is when someone's like making someone feel down and I'm right there and I'm like, I get so pissed. What is your favorite thing about your career? I don't have one. What makes you laugh the most? Probably some TikToks. I don't watch TikToks. It's just when I scroll down my Instagram feed, like my Instagram, I just see TikToks and they make me laugh. Are you clean or a messy person? I am pretty clean. Like, look at my room. Like, look how clean it is. Like, it's really clean. Ignore that. Well, yeah, I'm pretty clean. My room is like never messy. Like, yeah, it's never messy. If you had to describe yourself in 5 words, what would they be? Caring, sporty, loving, kind, and what's another one? And giving. I love giving. What is your favorite holiday? Christmas holiday. Get presents, and my birthday is near Christmas, so I get more presents too. What is the first thing you would do if you won a lottery? Well, it depends. If it's like $1 million, I would definitely save that and wait for like a cheap Lamborghini, like a $200,000 Lamborghini, and yeah, save the rest, which is about $800,000. What is the most useless thing you bought? It's probably this graphics card, because I didn't know what graphics card could fit in my PC, so I just bought a random graphics card and it was expensive, and then it didn't work in my PC, so it's just lying around here. The winner of my last giveaway is a person showing up on the screen. Thanks for commenting down giveaway more than once, and hopefully you enjoy your $20 gift card. And I might not give it to you today, but I'll definitely give it to you at school. Thank you.